The Trial of the Champion. We are in Trial of the Champion. This is always a lot of fun. With this tournament, we grow ever closer to our final confrontation with the Lich King. Guilty fight with valor and honor. Each fighter here has gathered the common good. Yeah, give me a lance. Oh, I haven't done this in a while. I'm gonna have the lance equipped.
What brings you here? Good luck, friend.
Charges 3, Shieldbreakers 2, 3 and 2. The Silver Covenant is pleased to present their contenders for this. Contenders for this event, High Lord. Welcome, champions. Today, before the eyes of your leaders and peers, you will prove yourself worthy combatants. It's segregated up there, isn't it? King Varian Wrynn, I have no says I have no taste for these games, Tyrion. Still, I trust they will perform admirably. Proudmoore says, of course they will. Garrow Shellscream, admirably? Ha! I will enjoy watching your weak little champions fail, human. Forgrim. Thrall says, Garrosh, enough. Forgrim yells, You will first be facing three of the grand champions of the tournament. These fierce contenders have beaten out all of their streaks of pinnacle with their joust. Representing the tenacity of the Forsaken, he is the grand champion of the Undercity, Deathstalker so-and-so. Entering the arena is the lean and dangerous Zoltor, Grand Champion of the Sindhun. Tall in the saddle of his Kodo, here is the venerable Arnok Wildmane, Grand Champion of Thunderblow. Begin!
I need to get closer. It's too far away.
Yeah, that's quick.
I'm out of range. Target something first. I need to get closer. I need a target. I don't have a target.
Yeah.
too far away. I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
What are you guys doing? Oh my God, what is happening? Get a gun. Healer said, you all stand in the poison and no one heals. How is it that much worse?
How may I help? Be careful.
Are you up to the challenge? I will not hold back.
I'm gonna mark him. I'm gonna kill him. When he starts doing blinding light, you turn away. So many people don't know that. That guy doesn't know. I really hate the warrior sound effects, it's the same thing over and over.
been fun.
I am honored. Till next we meet.
Well done. You've proven yourself today. The Black Knight comes in.
You spoiled my grand entrance, rat.
What's that up in the rafters? You spoiled my grand entrance, rat. What is the meaning of
Did
this?
Did you honestly think an agent of the Lich King would be bested on the field of your pathetic little tournament? I've come to finish my task. This farce ends here. Flesh was just getting in the way.
Oh my god, that's what this is gonna turn into. Just me dying over and over and over until I can't.
Too far away.
I have no need for bones to best you.
I really want to know what was happening. And the healer, I said, I want to know why we died so much here. And he, the healer said, our DPS did not know how to do this. I had to heal three people the whole time. And then a DPS guy says, I never got a heal. And then the healer said, tank was the only one doing the right thing. I'll agree with that. I was the only one doing the right thing. If the DPS are going to get hurt, you go keep your healer, you go keep your tank alive, or else he's just, the tank dies, the rest of the party gets wiped. Tank and healer are the two main classes, roles. Okay, I got it. Okay, that's the end of the Trial of the Champion. I'm a little upset that we died that much. That is pathetic. Pathetic! Like and subscribe. Pat me on the back and tell me everything's gonna be okay. I love you. More than this party ever will. That's for sure. Right, and I got both of the helms. They're both worse. Okay. See you next time. Bye.